Good evening, everyone, or good afternoon, depending on where you are. My name is Rick Page, and I'm live streaming from Massachusetts. I want to thank Jay Singing Spirit Cunningham for his wonderful set. And prior to Jay, Art Grossman, the fantastic folky. The three of us are all from Massachusetts, and Jay refers to us as the three amigos. Sometimes we have more of us, but anyways, three of us today. Enough talking, get into the music. The first song is something by the Beatles. Before this dance is through, I think I love you too. I'm so happy when you dance with me. I don't want to kiss or hold you tight. I just want to dance with you all night. In this world, cause I'm happy just to dance with you. I don't wanna kiss or hold your hand. If it's funny, then please understand. In this world that I would rather do, cause I'm happy just to dance with you. Just to dance with you. Oh, is all I ever know. For this dance is true, I think I love it too. I'm so happy when you dance with me. If somebody tries to take my place, let's pretend we just can't see his face. In this world of it, I would rather do, cause I'm happy just to dance with you. And I'm happy just to dance with you. Beatles. Hey, Fran. Thanks for stopping by. I haven't seen you in a while. This next song was first recorded by Smokey Robinson and the Miracles, covered by a couple of artists, but this is a Smokey version. It's called Ooh Baby Baby.
Crying.
Baby Baby. Got something by Stone Temple Pilots. It's an original, and it's called Adria, and it takes me back to my days with chemotherapy. Adria. Thank you. Up a little bit. This next song was actually recorded by Clyde McCoy back in 1929, and it was an instrumental, and I played it for many years. Then I decided, since I'm doing solo, to put a verse of lyrics to it. So this song is called The Sugar Blues.
Yeah.
The Sugar Blues. Penny Lane, there is a barber showing photographs of every head he's had the pleasure to have known, and all the people that come and go stop and say hello. At Penny Lane, there is a banker with a motor car, and little children laugh at him behind his back. It's an original song. There's a little bit of story behind that. I was playing in one of my bands a couple of years ago outside. It was a anniversary barbecue. And this woman showed up. Claims that she dated the drummer who's having the party. He didn't know her. Come to find out, she was at the wrong party. Whoops. This is called Too Many Years and Too Many Beers. Thank you. Swear I never seen your face. Looked at me, then suddenly you made an about face. Apparently you saw the gathering crowd, joined the party, got so caught. This last song should be 7 minutes long. I don't know if it is. I might end early. So let me take a little bit of time right now to, number one, thank Bill Breck and Marjorie Joy for arranging everything, making this happen. Thank you for everyone for showing up. And I can't remember who's following me. I think there's no one. And then later on, it's Bob, Cowboy Bob Uvello. And he's coming up in a couple of hours, I think. Not sure who's next. But anyway, the next song is something by Dave Matthews. It's called Ants Marching. Cut, take the chance, place
down, heal up and die. Lights down, you up and die.
Dave Matthews, and it looks like I have time for a real short one, so I think it's quite appropriate. This is a prayer, and we need prayers today for multiple reasons. And this is called Priez pour nous, it's in French. Everyone for stopping by. Have a wonderful, wonderful weekend, and let's get some resolution to this election thing. I won't even get into it. But thank you, and I'm going to turn you over to the next performer. Once again, my name is Rick Page from Massachusetts. I'll see you all soon.